so much, y'all. Have a feeling out there tonight. We're Reckless Kelly from Austin, Texas. Thanks for having us. I'll get this party started off the right way, right off the bat. I'm going to turn this joint into an Irish pub. Come on. Stack of twos, 12 steps on the plane. My birds would fly to Shenandoah the day it didn't rain. Laughing eyes of Ireland, sparkling blue and green. The hair as black as Guinness stout and barely 17. Back out on the cobblestones, a whiskey drunk and high again. Liquored up and gearing up for 7 nights in Ireland. The corner booth is waiting for the session to begin. As quiet as a mother's prayers, we are stumbling. And it's 50 laughing voices, Mr. Russo's made a 10. And a papa man's blowing like a North Atlantic wind. And in her an island, beauty is sewn on the violin. And I wonder, will she miss me at 7 nights in Ireland? Swinging up the wrist at 40 and lighting us on in. And we drank Catholic whiskey with all our newfound friends. And they raised a glass to all of us. We are toasted them. Here's to Michael, Tom, and Pat, 7 nights in Ireland. Goodbye and gathered in our gear. As she walked me to the gate, I swear I saw a tear. Then she looked into my eyes, I knew she felt my pain. Only then I realized it was standing in the rain. To save our places at the pub and when the eyes are dragging, we'll come back another day for 7 nights in Ireland.
Came out and played for you today. And while we're at it, how about we keep it going for all the bands that are about to play for y'all for the next 2 days? Send us an out to all those guys here and gals. A song about the road goes like this. One, two, three, four.
Higher than smoke.
this one for the designated drivers in the house. Especially when we're playing right next to Happy Canyon. Seems like y'all might have had a couple of beers tonight, and we're not casting any stones, that's all right. We might have had a couple ourselves. Point of the story is, we want y'all to have a great time here tonight, but you gotta get home safe too, and that's what this one's all about. Some good advice for you here. It's called I Hold the Bottle, You Hold the Wheel. One, two, one, two! Wouldn't even miss her. Put a car out with you like it was no big deal. Let's get down the road before I tear my mind up. I hold the bottle, you hold the wheel. Yeah. Hold the bottle, I hold that wheel. If you want me to drive, guess we're doing all right. This will stay alive. Oh, I hope she still needs my loving. Oh, what a deal. I hold the bottle. Oh, you hold the wheel. We play in this town with all them pretty girls. Oh, shoot, it's Joe Miller time. Smoke if you got a Miller, knows how I feel. Let's get down the road before we fall to pieces. I hold the bottle. No, you hold the wheel.
Some new songs and learn some new stuff, but I didn't, so I'm gonna play y'all the same shit I've been doing for the last 26 years. It's called The Wild West Wind Blowing Band. Y'all sing along if you know it. Next week we'll
drums in the sticks. And Jeff Queen down here on the pedal guitar, pedal steel guitar, and the regular guitars. Anybody go see Jeff Crosby over there just a few minutes ago? This one I wrote with Jeff, we put this on our latest album. Up in Idaho Falls, Idaho. Buddy Dave had a place called the Hog Smoke Cafe. And every once in a while we go over there and we were just getting started out. We play dinner shows. And after the show, we'd always sit around in the kitchen. Dave had a vinyl record player in there. And he'd spin records for us all night long, and he would cook for us. He'd open up a bottle of whiskey and a bottle of wine. And always had this one album that he'd play. It had his favorite song on it. Play that song three or four times in a row and try to talk us into learning. It was a great song. We liked it right off the bat. We wanted to learn it. We felt like we could do it justice. However, back in the day, we were a little bit preoccupied with sitting up all night listening to vinyl records, drinking whiskey all night, so our daytime productivity was at an all-time low. But we liked the song a lot, so one day we set an alarm. We got up early, around 2:30 in the afternoon. Put on a pot of coffee and we learned that song. We went back to the Hog Smoke Cafe in Idaho Falls, Idaho, and played it for our buddy Dave that night. And I'm not gonna lie to you folks. We fucking killed it. So we put it in the set the next night, and the night after that, and the night after that, and pretty much every night since then. Tonight being no exception, we send this one out to all the redhead and motorcycle aficionados in the house. It's a Richard Thompson song. This is the 1952 Vincent Black Lightning. Special on any such life. Says change to red and molly, mine's up to you. It's a Vincent Black Lightning in 1952. I've seen you at the corners and cafes, it seems. Red hair and black leather, my favorite color schemes. He pulled around behind to the box sale, they did right. Says James to Red Molly, is a ring for your right hand, and I tell you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. Spring my stride. He gave her his best scent to me. Took a stroll through the garden of the gods, you were on my mind. Sun sneaking through the roses and the rain in the canyon tides. Never let you go, no I didn't. Wrong gone, but my heart's still in it. Bet you wonder why you won't let me say goodbye. I've been thinking about you all. To the lake over woods, you were on my mind. Moon hanging like you always used to like it, and the stars align. Walking home by the river, by the road, you were on my mind. Running wild like a couple crazy kids through the tamarack pine. Still makes me like. Thank you. All right. Well, some of y'all might remember this, some of you probably don't. We got our start over in Bend, Oregon. About 150 years ago, we lived in Bend. But there's a little place out on Highway 97 called Milliken. As far as I know, it's still there. I don't know if it's open, but they probably got the cheapest gas in the whole goddamn country right now. But we used to go down to Milliken and we'd play shows every once in a while to the mayor and the bartender, who were the only two people that lived there. And so when we moved to Austin and started the band, we named our very first record after Milliken. The first album's called Milliken. And we're gonna go back and do a couple of those tunes for you here right now. So it's called Back Around. This one's for Mickey and Dave.
Thank you.
Sleeping late, catch All right. Well, we're doing one off of our, we got two fairly new albums out. I would say they're new, but, well, they're not. They are current, though. And this one we're going to do is, well, I don't like to brag, but it's probably one of the top five greatest songs ever written about riding donkeys out of the Grand Canyon. Top 10 at least.
Thank you.
I was gonna say Chuck Berry, but it ain't a Chuck Berry song. This is a Bob Seger tune, y'all. Key of E.
Yeah.
She plays cats and then she works her that and then I like her better when she walks away. Turns me out like a pickup truck, I like it better when she walks away. Thank you.